My people. I know it's been a while, but I'm back and better than ever. We're still in Houston, Texas, of course. Today we're in Midtown. We're in the south part of Midtown. And so we'll be taking a little tour, seeing what's happening. Right now we're on Elgin Street. Elgin turns into Westheimer, so we're on Elgin Street, and we just passed Milam Street, and we're heading east toward the train. High fashion home. I've never been there. I heard they have a lot of furniture, a lot of great indoor, outdoor stuff. If you're into that, I don't know. I don't even have a couch, so I can't comment too much on home decor. So this part of Midtown, a lot of apartment complexes, businesses. It's a mixed use area. So businesses, a lot of restaurants. So you see a lot of, a diverse group of people on this side of Midtown. Houston Community College. I think this is the administrative building. And then the International Students Building is up here, I believe. A lot of car traffic. Of course. Okay, we're gonna hit the train tracks and then bust a U-turn. Let me see where everybody is. Okay, and now we're heading back the other way. Get a pretty good look at downtown, the skyline from here. I think that's a law firm. Shelter Schaefer, Schaefer and Harris. For all your legal needs. The one thing I will advise you, if you visit Houston, please do not jaywalk on these wide streets. They're so wide and you can't judge the speed of traffic. These guys are going 50 and 60 on these roads. It's a mess. And more restaurants coming around this corner. Cloud Nine Creamery. Looks like an ice cream spot. This is a place I haven't found, I haven't tried yet. A Korean barbecue. There's always a line though, I'll say that. Yola, like an Italian spot. Genya Ramen Bar. And Kung Fu Tea. Apartments, apartments, and more apartments down here. Let's see if we can't find a busier intersection. Here's some music coming from this spot. Let's check it out. Right now I'm on the corner of Francis and Milam. Francis and Milam. Beer Market Company, Kitchen and Bar Midtown. Okay. mostly outdoors. I've basically gone in a big circle. This is interesting. All right. Let's go, let's go. So that was actually pretty interesting. Hold on, let me go back. That looked like people were on swings. This is roosters. Okay. It's like a little beer garden. Interesting. Brass tap over here. Thank you. All right, y'all. I'm sure there's a lot more places. Maserati. I'm sure there's a lot more places that I haven't gotten to, but I hope this gave you just a little bit of a feel of what's in Midtown, at least the south side of Midtown. If you have any suggestions, any areas you want me to record, or just questions in general, let me know. You guys have a great afternoon.